there is a Houston rapper who has taken a more hands-on approach to helping his fellow Harvey victims. Trae Tha Truth joined the growing list of volunteer rescuers after he was rescued from his own home, one of the many reasons he's been honored by his hometown for a decade now. There's actually a Trae Day in Houston on July 22nd for his humanitarian work for this great Texas city. So Trae Tha Truth is with me now from the convention center, and Trae.
Somewhere down on my knees, I make a call with a girl like he the last one left. It's kinda hard to get through it, I'm somewhere yelling for help, it's like the whole world deaf. And though I'm trying to see through it, I'm feeling life is invisible, ain't no point of even trying. They say it could've been worse, it probably never get better, watching the blind lead blind. You never know your position until it got used. Yeah, I know it ain't nothing perfect about truth. I had this pain on lock, somehow it got loose. It's like we've been through hell, somehow we got through. Watching it rain so hard, like what we gon' do? The sky was black, the rain was pouring. Devastation, wind was blowing. Water rising, overflowing. They crying for help, and Lord, I'm going. I gotta do my best. Both feet in, water to my chest. Whole neighborhood's gone, we don't know what to do. I wanna tell them it's okay, but I know it's a mess. I can't lie to them. I'm holding on, ain't no way I was saying bye to them. A rescue team in the sky, hoping they fly to them. Yeah, they gon' get saved, but don't apply to them. It really hurt, cause all they can do is cry to them.
I love them so much.
Time, where we at right now?
Representing that Trae.